Hello friends, today I am here to share about World Kindness Day. World Kindness Day is celebrated every year on November 13. It promotes the importance of being kind to each other, to yourself and to the world. World Kindness Day is celebrated in several countries like the United States, Canada, Japan, Australia, UAE and many others. The main aim of celebrating this World Kindness Day is to highlight good deeds in the community, focusing on the positive power and the common thread of kindness which binds us. Now let's get to know about this World Kindness Day, the little history behind this World Kindness Day and also about the celebration. Now let's get started. Kindness is a quality that is defined as being friendly, generous, and considerate. Words related to kindness are affection, warmth, gentleness, concern, care, and many others. Being kind requires courage and strength. It is an interpersonal skill. Kindness is a willingness to celebrate others' success and help a person when he or she is in need. Now let's get to know about the main aim of celebrating this World Kindness Day. The main aim of celebrating this World Kindness Day is to highlight and encourage people, society and the community to do good things and be kind to everyone. Also, this day provides a reminder that kindness quality has the power to be together and create a kinder world where all people can work together. This day also inspires us to believe that one act of kindness can make a global change among us, in society and in the community. Some of the attributes relating to a kind person includes like empathy, good listening skills, social, generous, charitable, helpful, caring or nurturing. Now let's get to know about the little history behind this World Kindness Day. Now moving on to the little history behind this World Kindness Day. World Kindness Day first began as a day of observation by the World Kindness Movement. The organization was registered as an official NGO under Swiss law in 2019. However, the history of the group reaches right back to a Tokyo-based convention in 1997. A range of associations and institutions based in countries including Thailand, the United Kingdom, Australia, and the United States had been built at this conference because of their combined dedication to promoting kindness in society. The initial formation of the World Kindness Movement formed as a result of this event. The written declaration for their inception was created stating their pledge to join together to build a kinder and more compassionate world. In the pursuit of this aim, in 1998, they would help to launch the inaugural World Kindness Day. The reason for World Kindness Day is detailed by the World Kindness Movement to highlight good deeds in the community, focusing on the positive power and the common thread of kindness which binds us. Now, moving on to the celebration of this World Kindness Day. There are a variety of activities that can be observed on this World Kindness Day to celebrate it. Commit at least 3 random acts of kindness. It could be like giving compliments, smile at strangers, hold a door open to help someone, give up your seat on a crowded train. Perform at least 3 random acts of kindness and see what magic follows. Give extra hugs today. Kindness and connection go hand in hand. Take a few extra minutes to hug your loved ones and friends today. They might wonder what got into you, but they'll truly appreciate it. Write a love poem to yourself and read it out loud. You should be kind to yourself. Write a short poem highlighting the things you appreciate about yourself and your life. So I hope you enjoyed knowing about this World Kindness Day, the little information about being kind, the little history behind this World Kindness Day and also about the celebration. So thank you all for watching. If you like my video, kindly like, comment, share and subscribe for more videos.
Thank you.